You can add artistic text along the path of an open object, for example, a line, or a closed object, for example, an ellipse. You can also fit existing text to a path. Paragraph text in a text frame can be fitted to open paths only. After you fit text to a path, you can adjust the text position relative to that path. For example, you can mirror the text horizontally, vertically, or both. CorelDRAW treats text fitted to a path as one object. However, you can separate the text from the object if you no longer want it to be part of the path. When text fitted to a path is brought into focus mode, the text object and the path are brought into focus together. To add text along a path, using the pick tool, select a text object and a path. Click text, fit text to path. Using the pick tool, move the text to the correct position. To make the path itself invisible, right-click the No Color swatch on the color palette. Let's repeat those steps with a closed object. Another way to fit text to a path is to select just the text object, then click Text, Fit Text to Path. Move the cursor close to available open or closed paths, then click to place the text. You can also fit text to a path by clicking the text tool and pointing to a path. When the pointer changes to the fit text to path pointer, click where you want the text to begin and type. Double-click to select the text, then adjust the font and font size. Artistic text can be fitted to open or close paths. Paragraph text can be fitted to open paths only. To adjust the position of text that is fitted to a path, using the pick tool, select the text that is fitted to a path. Choose a setting from any of the following list boxes on the property bar. Text orientation specifies how the text bends to follow the path. Distance from path sets distance between the text and the path. Offset adjusts the horizontal position of the text along the path. You can also use tick spacing to increase the distance between the path and the text in specified increments. Select the text. On the property bar, click Tick Snapping, enable the Tick Snapping On option, and type a value in the Tick Spacing box. When you move the text from the path, it moves in the increment you specified in the Tick Spacing box. When you move the text, the distance from the path is displayed below the original text. You can change the horizontal position of fitted text. Using the Shape tool, select the text and drag the character nodes that you want to reposition. When you drag the text along the path, red indicators show when the text is centered or aligned to specific nodes of the object. Thank you. To mirror the text that is fitted to a path, using the pick tool, click the text. On the property bar, click one of the following buttons. Mirror text horizontally flips the text characters from left to right. Mirror text vertically flips the text characters upside down. You can apply a 180-degree rotation to text that is fitted to a path by clicking both the mirror text horizontally and the mirror text vertically buttons. To separate text from a path, using the pick tool, select the path and the fitted text. Click Object, Break Text Apart. Using the pick tool, select the text and click Text, Straighten Text.